my fellow travelers. We're at Restless Sleep Monolith. Would be that structure right there. And I built a little base around it. Let's hope that it keeps rendering properly. I just realized something. I'm not in photo mode. My character's walking around the cliffside. Unfortunately, circumstances completely beyond my control. I had thought I placed the cuboids just a little bit higher than the grass, just to find out I was mistaken, and I've already lifted a whole bunch of them landscaped the fuck out of the terrain. I'm sorry, but you have ground to press and blast away when you put something down, but the grass, oh no, that doesn't happen. And to be honest, I do have a little bit of grass at home that's insisting on growing in a couple cracks. The word grass is wrong. Vegetation. I don't think there's a single blade of grass in a lot of them. Anyway, a crack in the driveway, and oh yeah, the funny X thing you're seeing, that would be the fishing rod. Because, it's on the multi-tool. The multi-tool is now, among other things, a fishing rod. Must be near water. How about you don't deploy if I'm not near water? Okay, all right, so save the update. Let's go have a look upstairs. And those are supposed to be black. They are, the sun is so freaking bright. Okay, so Farmer Geck. Scientists. Corvax does not require a bed. And if he really needs to do the Borg thing, fabricate an alcove. Now, one of them, I actually bothered putting the plants in the upside down biodome. They're not wire glitch directly to each other, but there's a pallet between them. And the reason why I've only planted one biodome is to, go to that biodome when plants are grown and see if I can collect it from the upper biodome, which I know can be done if they're both touching. Okay, Overseer Geck. Do I have anything that requires exchanging? All right, I'm gonna have to have a look at the vault. Again, warrior. And just cannot change the color of the goddamn footlockers. I mean, to me, and we're back at the Gek farmer, and yes, seedlings and containers of seeds and a tiny little water thing to water the plants. And yes, a very, very small, about two-thirds the size small planter. And fuck, it's not properly aligned. Oh well, too bad, so sad. And yes, we're going to go somewhere and plant those. Alright, well, we're going to... Yeah, that's, I think, is a Corvax one. I've never seen it before. Might be one of the things from Worlds. Yeah, I tried to incorporate the base into the existing structure. And again, I don't understand why every one of these things has got fog. So the glyphs are balloon, sunrise, boat, tent, atlas or pyramid, whale, rocket or shuttle, rocket or shuttle, whale, swirl or galaxy, boat, and dinosaur. And that's the base. Restless Sleep Monolith. Take care, my fellow travelers.